All SACE electronic examinations have a number of useful features to help you complete your examination. The exam allows you to zoom in and out, highlight and take notes, use a private text editor called Scribble Paper, and flag questions you might want to review later. Here we'll focus on highlighting text and adding notes to your highlights. Once you've started the exam, you can access these features by selecting the highlight icon in the toolbar. To highlight text, select either the blue or yellow swatch. You'll see a thin black line around the swatch to indicate it's active. Then just click and drag the cursor over the text you want to highlight. To change the highlight color, simply select a different color swatch and continue highlighting. When you've finished highlighting, deactivate the tool by either selecting the active color swatch again or by selecting another tool. The black line will disappear from around the swatch. Notes can be added by hovering over the highlighted text and selecting the pencil icon. Text can be copied and pasted into the note from any text source on the page, and text in the note can be copied and pasted into the response box, your scribble paper, or another note. Individual notes can be minimized and deleted using the icons in the top corner. The Hide and Show Notes button in the toolbar minimizes and maximizes all notes on the current page. To indicate a note is attached to a piece of highlighted text, there will be a small red tag in the top corner of the highlight. Individual highlights can be deleted by selecting the Eraser tool and selecting the highlight to be removed. One click will remove the entire highlighted section, which can't be undone, so be sure to check if you have any important notes attached. To deactivate the Eraser tool, either select the Eraser icon again or select another tool. Highlighted text and notes remain attached to the content and will appear on any page that the text is displayed. It's important to remember that any highlights or notes you've added to the exam are for your reference only. Markers will not be able to see these. To explore other features of electronic examinations, see our collection of videos and support materials on the SACE website.